Hey everybody, Mr. Clayton here, and I'm here today with Miss Abby. We're gonna go take you guys to an extreme skills drill that is working with the social distancing requirements for the skill momentum. The name of this game is called knee front kicks, and all we're gonna do for this game is have no equipment and just some areas for our students to stand. What's gonna happen in this one is your students are gonna start by placing one knee on the ground. The knee that is on the ground is going to be the lifting knee, and the other one that is up is going to be the kicking foot for this drill. What we're gonna work on is the students be able to generate momentum from the floor as they actually work a flying ninja kick from the ground on that kneeling position. They're gonna demonstrate this 5 times, and then from there they can alternate to the other leg. Let's go ahead and show you guys how this game will work. Alright guys, so Miss Abby is on the ground. So as you can see, she has one foot up and then one knee on the ground. The foot that's up will be the kicking foot, and the one that's on the ground is gonna be the pumping knee. So we're gonna go ahead and show you 5 of these. Ready? And one.
One, sir!
Nice job. And again, two.
Two, sir!
Nice kicks. And three.
Three, sir!
Nice job. Two more, ready? Four.
Four, sir!
And last one, best one, ready? Five.
Five, sir!
That's perfect. That's exactly what we're looking for on this one. You saw Miss Abby have really good explosion from the ground, nice jumps, and great technique as she was kicking. Good job. 3 takeaways for this game. First off, you want to make sure that you're jumping nice and high off the ground. Even though you are from your knee, you really want to generate the most momentum that you can. Second takeaway, you want to use the best technique possible. As you guys go through this one, really show those front kicks off and make them look nice. And your third and final takeaway for this one, guys, is obviously to go fast. The faster that you go, the stronger your legs are going to get and the more momentum that you're going to be able to show. So go ahead and go through this game for 2 to 3 rounds. Make sure that every person gets multiple chances to play.